निशित कुमार पटेल, एडवाइजर ऑफ केयर इमिग्रेशन एंड वीजा सर्विसेज। एक दफा फिर हम आपके साथ आए हैं आज हमारे एक बहुत ही अच्छा स्टूडेंट वीजा सक्सेस पे स्टोरी लेके। ये है हमारे स्टूडेंट उर्वेश परमार। हेलो उर्वेश।
हाय सर, हाउ आर यू?
यस आई एम फाइन, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन सर।
यस, उर्वेश बिलोंग करते हैं कैपिटल गुजरात के गांधीनगर से, और उनको आईएलएस में अच्छे बैंड थे, उसके बाद उनको कनाडा का वीजा बहुत अच्छा मिला। लेकिन उससे पहले उर्वेश डिसअपॉइंट थे बिकॉज उनको ग्रेजुएशन में 48 बैकलॉग थे, तो बहुत से कंसल्टेंटों ने उनको डराया था कि भाई आप अपनी मार्कशीट चेंज करो या अनएथिकल वे से आप अपनी फाइल रखो कनाडा के बारे में और जाओ। लेकिन केयर इमिग्रेशन ने उनको एक होप दिया था कि नहीं उर्वेश, जो भी आपका सही में है वही आप हाई कमीशन को प्रेजेंट करो और अपना जस्टिफिकेशन दो क्यों आपको इतने बैकलॉग आए थे और क्या रीजन है। अगर सही होगा तो हाई कमीशन 48 बैकलॉग होने के बावजूद वो आपके बारे में सोचेगी और आपके फ्यूचर स्टडी के बारे में सोचेगी और कैनेडा आपको वीजा जरूर देगी। तो आज देखिए उर्वेश के पास वीजा है, चलो उर्वेश से हम बात करते हैं। उर्वेश,
यस सर,
ये जो जर्नी थी आपकी केयर इमिग्रेशन के साथ, पहले से कोर्स सिलेक्शन ले से कॉलेज सिलेक्शन बैकलॉग थे, उसके बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहते हो?
एक्चुअली हेलो एवरीवन, आई वांट टू शेयर माय जर्नी। वेल, बिफोर अ ईयर अगो व्हेन आई स्टार्ट, आई थॉट दैट आई वांट टू गो टू कनाडा बिकॉज माय एकेडमिक स्कोर वाज नॉट गुड, सो आई कॉन्टेक्टेड मैनी कंसल्टेंसीज, मैनी ऑफ देम, बट नन ऑफ देम रिस्पॉन्डेड मी positively. They were saying that you have too many backlogs, you can't go to Canada, you can try Australia.
Okay.
Some told me that you can show experience.
Okay.
We have to lie about your education.
Mm-hmm.
But I was not sure that I should do that. So my cousin gave me Nishit sir your number.
Okay.
And he told me that contact him, he's one of the best consultant in Gujarat. So I contacted you sir and I came to meet you and finally I got a positive response from him that you said that no worries, I will get you visa for Canada. So at that time I was confident. You gave me Heta ma'am number, I contacted Heta ma'am, and from the next day I started IELTS preparation. And I remember that was the time of lockdown, so I was unable to come means physically, so my whole IELTS was online only. I haven't came one day here, so I can say that Vishanti ma'am really helped me in IELTS because my English was not good at that time, means I wasn't able to communicate in English as well, and my grammar mistakes were too much.
Okay.
But ma'am really helped me at that time, and after 4 months I booked it and I got good score in IELTS. So after getting a good score, I contacted you, Jilu ma'am, and Shali ma'am. Shali ma'am told me that you can apply in 3 to 4 colleges. This because I got too many backlogs.
Yes, yes.
So I enrolled in 2 or 3 colleges, and I got a positive response from 2 colleges, St. Clair and one was Cambrian.
Okay.
So I got response from St. Clair within 2 days, and I paid fees. And then you told me that contact Jilu ma'am for your visa file.
Visa files,
so
yes.
I uploaded my visa file on 5th July, and within 40 days I got my visa.
Okay.
On these backlogs. You know, it is unspeakable that how can I get visa in this short term period, you know.
Yes.
Because I got this many backlogs, I was seeing my friends that they weren't getting visa because of, you know, nowadays students want to go to Canada.
Yes.
Too much.
और ये भी reason हो सकता है, that's I have to believe you, कि अगर आप अपने आप को अच्छी तरह present नहीं करते हो, वो भी आपकी गलती हो सकती है, मतलब you have to going or you have chosen a wrong course over
yes,
and might be the wrong college over there.
Yes, that was a prime time for me because you told me that take your time. Jilu ma'am also told me take your time. Select a good course.
Yes.
And after getting admission, the main process started. You know, you have
yes.
to make your file strong. You
exactly.
supported me at that time. You told me that I have to show financially, I have to show everything that what I have done while engineering. Not
yes.
only engineering, I have to convince them that I want to pursue education in Canada because I am a good student. I will study. It doesn't matter that you get too many backlogs.
Yes, exactly.
It's like that you have to show them how you want to succeed in your life.
Right.
So that was the main reason I got visa, and really Jilu ma'am and you helped me really a lot. And because of that I got visa. I am really thankful for you, sir.
That, no dear, because reason is that you put a trust on us.
Yes, yes.
I wish, and you keep it the right documentation with the High Commission.
Yes.
तो यही मैं उर्वेश के साथ और भी हमारे व्यूअर्स को बताना चाहता हूँ कि आप कैनेडियन हाई कमीशन को कोई भी गलत या फ्रॉड डॉक्यूमेंट्स मत दीजिए. जो सही है वही उनको प्रेजेंट कीजिए. आपको वो लोग जरूर अच्छा सा आंसर देंगे. ऐसा ही मोर वीडियो देखने के लिए इस चैनल को प्लीज सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. थैंक यू.